Lumphini Garden, it's so much fun to eat. If you look real hard, you might even find the meat.
I think that may have been the best thing about these maps, right there.
What?
What you just said.
What, the freaking Tiny Toons? Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna put a spawn beacon on top of the train tracks where everyone is, and I am going to kill snipers all damn round like I wanted to do last time, but didn't. Did I miss the... I didn't miss it. You know why, right? You must know why.
Because you hate snipers like everybody else?
My destiny. Oh wait, you wanted to blow up the tracks, right?
Oh, that guy was invincible.
Blow the tracks up.
I blew it up right in his face.
No, I'm asking, do you want to blow it up or do you want me to blow it up?
Oh, go for it. I do it like every round, so.
Okay, you've got it already then.
Spotty doesn't work.
Aren't any up here yet? What the heck? It's not blowing up yet.
Oh, it takes about 10 seconds.
There we go. You can run to the next section.
That's
nice to see. That looks like I still killed a teammate. My bad.
Fuck. I just got killed by that guy because I couldn't move.
I mean, there wasn't any teammates on the tracks, so I thought I was safe blowing it up, but it turns out there was one underneath.
And he's mad about it.
I just got knifed right behind you by somebody.
It's King XXX Joker with a 3.
That's because he's leaked.
Wait, what part of the train? Where are they on the tracks?
For a pistol, muzzle brake, or compensator, or the same thing?
They were spawn camp at your beacon, by the way. But your beacon was also facing backwards.
That's okay. Hey, can
anyone hear me?
Yeah, for the Unica muzzle breaker compensator. Guys? Guys?
Heavy barrel?
I've only got muzzle breaker compensator so far.
Oh, and then compensator.
Okay.
What just killed me? Did anybody see the kill feed for what killed me?
There was a big explosion of some sort.
I guess that must have been it.
Oh, fucking random ass headshots.
Oh, they're all down there.
They're reviving each other a lot, too.
Oh, hey, they got our entire chain of links. Let's break it.
Like, one of our teammates just freaked me out, and I was, like, fucking ducking on the ground because somebody was running away from one of the enemy points.
Yeah, he's been up on the train the whole game.
I didn't even notice him when I was up there. Next to the beacon. Jeez, that's a lot of them.
Where the fuck are you going? Whoa, I'm getting away from that.
Oh, did someone just blow up another section of the tracks?
Yep.
That was too close to me.
It's cool.
It's cool.
Finally killed that stupid sniper.
Don't worry, he's a sniper, another one will take his place.
Okay, are we gonna try to go to F? From that side, I guess? Already got the angle. Okay, coming to you, Yig.
Make sure that fucking sniper's off of you.
First, the dude with the AEK gets a headshot on me from across the map, because that's what happens. It's always...
You guys want to spawn on me real quick before...
I actually do okay, only die to headshot.
What's that?
I only die to headshot. That time, nope, because I was with the Moss at mid-range. That one-shot me. I got one-shot by a suppressed Moss at mid-range.
Oh, you mean King Joker?
Yeah.
Well, at least we're crawling all over the place.
No, you're not gonna die there. Oh, I blew up your flame by accident. I broke the glass, the wires were catching.
I accidentally hit escape and someone knifed me while I was in the menu.
I keep ADSing and un-ADSing, like I double click the right mouse button. Like I can't help it, like my hands aren't working right tonight. They're like not moving when I want them to, I'm like over correcting.
Oh crap, they're right behind me. I got killed from the water because I didn't even notice someone would be in the water.
He's dead.
Thanks. Oh hey, good beacon.
Sweet spawn, right in front of somebody.
Yeah, we got it. Oh, they're coming.
Apparently.
Hooray. They're gonna be coming from F real soon.
They're coming to D, for me.
I mean, they're gonna be coming from the F direction, because they just killed us here. Where the heck are they?
Okay,
they blew up his spawn beacon.
Huh?
Scourge dude gets a random ass headshot while behind.
The beacon on top of the train tracks?
Yeah. There's a beacon in the building at F. I was trying to knife it and somebody fucking randomly headshot me from across the map.
The sniper headshot me and then I just nuked him. So.
Okay, I'll put a beacon. Oh god! They're shooting us. I'll try to put a beacon in the second for the restaurant. Give me a sec. Okay, hopefully that beacon will... Oh. There's a guy at the flag right now, guys. The G. Guys?
Yep.
He's by the sandbags. That guy's still alive on the second floor of the restaurant.
Fucking balls. It's seriously never not a headshot.
Dude. Well, so much for my beacon.
No, he's camping on your beacon. Just don't spawn on it.
I want to spawn on it. I wasn't able to take out a grenade fast enough.
Guys do not know that you can shoot through that sheet metal.
He was all proud of himself. Like, yep, I'm camping your beacon.
Yeah, they destroyed it. I was willing to spawn on it and try to suicide grenade myself. I was being a sport. But they destroyed it anyway. Enemy links neutralized. That looks like they're still in that restaurant, Chrono. Look out.
Well, that's kind of why we keep beating them, is because they're very campy.
We're only up by like a bit.
They're taking B. We either need to take F and turn around and defend our points because they've taken all of them. Instead of throwing our heads against the camp.
Where the heck is he? Chrono, where's the guy who killed you?
On the second floor, probably.
Oh, second
floor?
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh, no.
Kind of where you can't hear.
I don't see anyone on the second floor of the restaurant.
Go to E then. Because there's a lot at E.
There's like many mans on D.
Wow, Joker spawned on this guy, and he had full spawn protection while he shot me. Like, I was pulling into him the second his body appeared, and he turned around, still in the one deagle shot, two deagle shot, three deagle shot.
Got any Steve just headshot me from 10 feet away with a 40x scope. I mean, I'm just kind of amazed, because... Fucking, I put a 40x on anything, I can't even use it.
I'm gonna check out what's going on right now.
King Joker's under the bridge between the enemy and someone killed him.
Okay, I got the guy at F, no worries. But someone got G, so I'm gonna go check that out next. You know, for some reason, no one's ever found my beacon that's right outside the gate at F and G. Weird.
They're just not.
What the fuck? He had a fucking marker under that bridge and then he appears behind me.
Okay, I'm gonna have some pistol duels with this Dolphine 6565 guy. I see no other way.
I have eyes on a machine gunner, west. How did that dude get up there?
I got eyes on an enemy soldier.
Is there a ladder to the end of this fucking thing?
Nope, you got me. Oh crap, people are spawning him. Okay, I need help at F and G. Wait, crap, there's nowhere to spawn there, is there? Spawn on my beacon.
Enemy machine gunner has been ID'd just west of your bar.
Okay, I think we're good at F and G. Just gotta get G now. Hopefully this one. Oh god, there's no one. Okay, still need help at F and G. For some reason they're pushing there hard, I don't know why.
Because that's their uncap!
Oh.
They're controlling something to it.
I keep forgetting about that.
They said it's life.
I'm sorry, I thought that was ours, but you're right, that is theirs. I keep getting confused which team we're on. My bad. Okay, so of course we're always gonna fight them there. No biggie. Oh, they got my beacon.
Well.
Took them long enough.
Stealth UCAV.
Yeah, that UCAV went through the bridge.
Okay, they're putting in force. They're all at the construction site.
Stupid ass rabbit headshots. I want some random ass headshots.
Why do you catch the positive control? So you can go, you can point it up. Alright, these guys are dumb as fuck. God damn it. Sniper on the fucking train
tracks. Yeah, but they're lucky as the devil.
Kill the sniper on the train tracks.
Time to go put my beacon back up on the
train. Can you kill the sniper first?
I think they got a MAV up.
There's someone on D, I don't know where.
Right? Come on, I did it.
Oh, he's in the train. Okay, someone in the yellow container on D. The one that says ship it on the side.
And he spawned there again! Like, in the time it took me to reload, he respawned.
Man, they keep spawning.
Okay, there's a sniper on the train track.
Never mind.
Can't throw a grenade once, woman.
They got bad guys on D, be careful.
Hell? You weren't joking, you weren't, because he just did the same thing to me. I downed him and he spawned right in the exact same spot and shot me before I could finish reloading the SAR-21.
So, it's gotta be a hack, right?
I don't know, maybe it's just
fucking lag or something.
I hate it when I call out bullshit and everyone's literally, so he's calling him a hacker, right?
But, I mean, that doesn't seem like something that would be lag.
I don't know, it's got pretty short... He may have a teammate back behind there. It's got pretty short respawn times in this mode, I noticed.
But he's not being medic revived, right? So he's just respawning.
Exactly.
Yeah, he had a teammate back there. Way in the back. Chrono, there should be about 2 to 3 of them up where you're climbing up right now.
Yes, finally another guy. You know, it's still only within 100 tickets, so this is a pretty close game.
No, I was knifing this dude, right? And, fucking guy spawns on him while he's being knifed.
Apparently the walled city walls have invincible glass. I'm disappointed.
Yeah.
They're at the beginning, they're by our deployment now, they're at A. One guy on D.
Okay, we got the guy on D.
Haggard, come back here. I got a fucking knife at D, man. Jesus.
Thank you.
There you go, you're all fixed up.
Man, I'm doing bad.
Jeez, not. It's my fault though. Totally my fault.
This Gunny Steve doing 40x ups close shots is just freaking me out, man.
Wait, what do you mean by 40x?
He's got a 40x scope on that fucking thing.
What? Really?
Uh-oh, Redditor.
Oh, because you can see that.
Yeah, that was the guy that Chrono was calling a pedophile earlier.
With an obese Reddit avatar.
That's better than normal. Alright, we need to turn around and get the other ones. And also re-wreck them.
We have been wrecking them all fucking game. They may have been annoying, but we've been beating the fuck out of this team.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Now we got twice the tickets. It's over, like, 250 difference. Wow.
Again! Fucking idiot. With an AWS just headshots me around, boy.
There's a FAMAS guy on the other side of that fucking train corner.
That no regards guy just headshot me too. This bulldog, not even aiming, just spraying.
I need to make that feminist avatar emblem. Start getting nerd bad.
What are you gonna do?
Remember that.
That's why my name was Ronku earlier.
Remember that name, that feminist avatar that got posted in Zalkia joint?
What the fuck? Wow, I just got cross-mapped by a guy with a QBZ95A1. I mean, that, I know that thing doesn't have a lot of recoil, but damn, that was a good shot.
Okay, we got a whole squad coming from C. Or is that D? C, yeah.
On the bridge.
They're on the bridge, yeah.
No, I mean, where are they at?
On the bridge of B. Oh, wait, no, that's the next.
They were somewhere within flag range. They're spawning at A. But I didn't see where they were.
There's a guy in the train.
Nah, your AWS doesn't compare to my 74.
You know, you learn. For most people, it would. Ooh, MLG leak crouch walker.
Is that his name?
No, yeah, that's what he was doing.
Oh, hey, Butcher.
I just always make fun of them for fucking crouch walking because it's like. There are two really bad things you can do in Battlefield. That's one of them. The worst thing you can do is actually lay prone. Laying prone is just asking for people to fucking headshot you. It also slows your movement by about 80% on turning.
Oh yeah.
So you can't react to things very quickly. It's really bad.
Puppies need to move the fuck out of my way.
That was not a puppy, that was me. I spawned on you and I was actually running into you, and that was why I ran off.
I hate that so much. So much. Like, I can't. I need to be able to back up from the cover.
Yes, you need laser sight. Is that any good?
Yeah, laser sight on any pistol is good. Hipfire on pistols is actually really good to begin with, except for the Magnum.
Thanks for the tips. Time to laser sight my Unica. Oh, hey, I have all my paint back again. DPM 6. Looks like it's almost over, guys.
Take more of my Unica bullets.
We did it. So close.
Whoa, wait. That was a 50 game. Holy shit. We actually did it.
Yeah.
That means
you got your thing?
No, there's another thing I gotta do for the fucking dog tag, but holy shit, actually getting that. Oh my god, that's huge.
Awesome. Awesome.
Hey, I got my Killjoy dog tag.
Get 10 kills while under 30 health, break 30 enemy links in chain link, and win around a chain link with 50 or fewer tickets remaining.
Oh hey, I unlocked the FN-57 handgun. Is that the Deagle?
No, it's a really bad semi-auto.
Wait, how did I unlock it then? That's I had all
just
the
by
handguns.
Just by using pistols?
What the heck? How did I just unlock the FN-57 if I already had all the pistols? This is the weirdest thing. Yeah, okay, so 20 headshots with the Unica, I don't have them all. But it looks like I'm over halfway.